Here are 5 essential but little known shortcuts that I use on a daily basis. I'm on a Mac, but I'll display PC shortcuts as well. To adjust your comp's resolution, use the following shortcuts: Command-J for full resolution, Command-Shift-J for half resolution, and Command-Option-Shift-J for quarter resolution. To toggle between your timeline and graph editor, use the shortcut Shift-F3. I use this one constantly while animating. To go to the beginning of your work area, use Shift-Home. Shift-End jumps to the end of your work area. In case you aren't aware, the Home and End keys are located on your number pad. Let's add a curves, a fast box blur, and a hue and saturation to this image. To remove all the effects from a selected layer or layers, use Command-Shift-E. To add the most recent effect you applied, use Command-Option-Shift-E. Notice that hue and saturation was added since it was the last effect I applied in the string of effects. To import a single file, use Command-I. To import multiple files, use Command-Option-I. I use Command-I constantly, especially at the beginning of a project. Shortcuts save you a ton of time. Remember that the key is to learn a few at a time and to focus on the ones you use the most often.